Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find three rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here. So first, given rational number is 1 by 2 and second one is 2 by 5. So first write down here all the given rational number. Okay, so here both the denominator are not same. Okay, so we have to make equal or same denominator. So first we have to find LCM of 2, 5. So first finding LCM of 2, 5, and here 2 and 5 are prime to each other, so the LCM will be their product. So 2 into 5, that is 10. Okay, so now we have to make the denominator 10 both. Okay, so first calculating some important calculation here. So 1 by 2 and taking multiplication up and down, and here 2 by 5 and by this way. So first making 10 denominator here, so 2 5s are 10, so we have to take up and down by 5. Okay, now for making 10 denominator we have to take here 5 2s are 10, so taking 2 up and down. Okay, now equals to here this is 5 by 10 and here 2 2 4 by 10. So here both the denominator are 10 and equal. Okay, now we have to find three rational numbers. So again we have to multiply with both number by a number up and down, so taking here up and down 4 by this way. Okay, next we have to calculating this. So here this is 5 4s are 20 and 10 4s are 40, and here this is 4 4s are 16 by 40. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are equal and 40, so now between 16 to 20 we can get here 3 integer 17 18 19. Okay, so now between this we can get here 3 integer. So now first write down here all the rational numbers. So first one is 16 by 40, then 17 by 40, then 18 by 40, then 19 by 40, then 20 by 40. Okay, so here between 16 by 40 to 20 by 40 we can get here 3 required rational number. Okay, so therefore the 3 required rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 are, so first one is 17 by 40, so here 17 by 40, then 18 by 40, then 19 by 40. Okay, also we can write here, so first, so if you divided both number here by 2, then this is 2 9s are 18 and 2 20s are 40. Okay, so again write down here all the rational numbers. So here 17 by 40, then 9 by 20, then last one 19 by 40. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.